Hello everybody, and welcome back. So, I'm playing some more, don't stop, because we are just getting started in here, and it's getting hot. Let's get it started. We're gonna light this on fire, because we want a crock pot. I want a mo-fucking crock pot. So I'm gonna burn this shit. Oh shit, lighting everything on fire. Don't burn my grass field, please. I'm just gonna dig this because I don't want it to burn my grass field. And we're gonna plant this here. Good. Chop that shit down. Give me that. Hell yeah. Give me that. That charcoal, that good charcoal, and give me this. I want the charcoal. Fuck, I keep pushing the wrong button. Light that on fire. Thank you. Is there? Okay, good. There is a big forest over here. And I would like to light a little bit of it on fire. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be lit. Get it? Alright, so let's just, let's light one of these on fire and see what happens. There we go. Entire forest is coming on. Hey, baby, come here. You want some of this? Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Come here, you want some of this too? Hell yeah, get fucked. Yeah, come here, I'll take all of you on. Get fucked. Get fucking fucked. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Thank you for your contribution to the life of Madison. Okay. Give me that charcoal. I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. Thumbs up if you know where that song's from. Okay, can I make a crock pate? Okay, we only have 8 stone, so it looks like we're gonna have to go get some stone. We have, oh! Would you look at that? Did it only need 2? Okay, I needed 3, so let's just make one more. So, what? Hell yeah. Alright, let's put that right there. Hell to the yeah, yeah. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, well, we can make some food now. But I don't know any recipes. Oh no, I hear dogs. Oh no. How am I supposed to fight dogs with just me? I don't know how I'm just supposed to fight dogs. I'm gonna die, y'all. I'm gonna motherfucking die. Yes, I am. I should build some walls. Yeah. Okay. No, don't show yourself. Stop encouraging them. We literally don't even have food. So I don't know what the fuck you're doing, bitch. Alright, we're just gonna go over here. And no! Get away from me! Are there more than one? No! You fucking bitch. Die, you asshole. You fucking ass. You're a bitch. Fucking asshole. Okay, well, as I'm minding my own business here, we're gonna mine some stone. And I don't know if stone keeps out dogs. I should probably look that up. I should have made my house on that island. They wouldn't have got me over there. If they did, that would have been some bullshit. Ooh, look, an egg. And there's nothing guarding it. Oh, there it is. Hi, bird. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Lead it away. Lead it away. Steal the rock. Yes! Or I meant the egg. Get away! Run! We got your fucking egg, bitch. How does it feel? Hell yeah. Will you get away from me now? Get away! Yeah, that's right. You better fucking run. Don't look back over here, you bitch. I stole your egg. Alright. Get some more stone. Okay, that's fine. Mine that too. Whatever. Okay. I need some food. I don't know what to get. Our berries or anything haven't come in yet. And there are no icebergs. So I can't make mate bowls. Maybe I should look up some real quick. Alright. Uno momento! Okay, I am back. I really need to eat something. So, let's put this in here. That, and then... Shit, this is spoiled. Shut. Awesome. Not what I wanted, but okay. Okay, so let's plant this. Can you plant, please? Monster lasagna! Oh, that's not what I wanted. Great. I did not see this food over here. But I meant eating that shit the whole time. Okay. Let's go ahead and sleep. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, shit, bitch! I did not know that happened. I've only ever slept on a server. Shit, I did not know that happened. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. I would like to cook this. I need, what the fuck is this? I don't want that. Lumpy evergreen. Huh, okay. Anything growing over here yet? No? Okay, cool. Okay. What did I want to do? I don't know. Okay, food. Okay, survival. So let's make a couple of these. Let's open up this chest. Let's throw this stuff in here. Rocks. Flint. More rocks. I need another whatever it's called. Chest. Put that here. Put that in there. Alright, let's go ahead and make more of these. Have that. I need more grass. Awesome. Why am I so hungry? What the hell? This is stupid. This is stupid! Oh shit. Okay. plant this as well. And then we need to go get more poop. Go ahead and eat these before they go bad. Alright, let's set up these two traps I have. Let's burn this down. Burn that. And let's burn this. Catch on fire. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Run away. Run away. Not smart. Not smart at all. Alright, let's light this. Run. Run. Hell yeah. Okay. Alright, let's just let that shit burn. And I hope it doesn't burn the entire evergreen. Let's chop this down just to be safe. Chop it, bitch. Oh god! I didn't see that coming at me. Run! Run, bitch, run. Oh, I didn't put my traps down. Damn it. Beep, beep, beep. Oh! Oh god, they're in heat. 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 Oh my god! This is gonna be difficult. Ah! Run! Oh my god. How am I supposed to get poop now? They're all in heat. What the fuck? I got gypped. I need poop for my my farm. Don't attack me, it's fine. I just want your poop. I just want your poop. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. We're all fine here. Just here to collect some poop and some grass. Because I'm running low because my grass farm is not up and running yet. I wonder how long they're going to be in heat for. I hope not long. Because I need your poopy. I need your poop dupes. Yes, give me all of the grass. We need to go exploring sometime soon. Figure out what's all out there to offer, because I need to find, ears if I want to, get a fridge, so. Alright, you just relax over there. You just do your in-heat thing, and I'll just pick up your poop thing. Where am I? Have I been here before? Yes, I have. The beefalo are over here. Oh, fuck. Alright, we're just gonna follow this. Over to the beefalo. And hope I don't get attacked immensely. Hi. How are you? Can you walk away? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yep, scratch your butt. I just need your little poopies. Okay. It's almost nighttime. My health isn't very good right now. Ooh, berries. So I obviously haven't been over here yet. Ooh, carrots. Carrots. I need carrots. Yes, I need all the food. Thank you. Oh, look, another wormhole. I wonder where that'll lead me. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Alright, let's go ahead and light a fire. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Okay, so let's eat these. I need to sleep to get my health back up. Okay, so I don't think I've been over here yet. No, I don't think so. I can't tell. Kind of been all over now. Kind of. I mean, compared to how ginormous the freaking map is, no, I haven't. I don't actually know if the map is this big, but I don't see why it wouldn't be. Why would I be able to zoom out that far and the map not be that big? So, yes. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Kind of want to go over there and figure out what that is. And I also kind of want to go through that. There's so many wormholes over here. What the fuck? There's literally two right next to each other. There's another one right there. What the hell? I didn't realize that there was this many wormholes in the game. Or is it just like an increased amount? Like, just like the beefalo. There shouldn't be like 100 million freaking wormholes, just like there shouldn't be 100 million freaking beefalo. I honestly thought that finding them was going to be really hard, and that's where I made my base. Where I did, because that one was right there, and I was going to farm his poop, but then I ended up finding like 200 beefalo, and then I was like, holy tits, what is happening? Oh. Isn't this area good for something? I know it's good for reeds, but I don't remember what else. I know I can get a spike monster thing over here. Honestly, I'm kind of scared to go in there, so I just want to go through this and figure out where it leads me. Where do you lead me? Beefalo! Oh, it leads me over here. Okay, so I have been over there. Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Relax. Goodbye. Okay. That was a close one. Okay. So, let's figure- oh, hi, Beefalo. What the fuck is this? I have no idea what that is. Is something gonna come after me now? I have no idea. I'm scared though. Oh look, maybe we can find Pig King. Not that we really need him. I don't really know what Pig King is useful for other than gold. And we have a big gold mine right next to my house, so. Look, there's Beefalo over here too. There's literally so many. What the hell? Look, here's another rock area, too. What the fuck, bitch? Don't attack me, don't attack me, don't attack me, don't attack me. I'm just collecting stuff, don't attack me. Not here to steal your mates. Where am I? Oh, we're back up by the island. There's the island. Wonder where this will take me. Because I know not all of these lead you over to the Pig King. Why is there a random berry bush? Why are there random berry bushes over here? What the fuck? Okay, well, whatever. Oh, look, there's two. Oh, just kidding. Okay. Oh, what is that? A doorway to adventure. If you die during adventure mode, you'll return back to this portal where you may restart the adventure. You're about to step into a long, adventurous journey to find Maxwell. You need to survive 5 worlds, each randomly generated to present a new challenge. Oh, fuck me, not yet. That's a cool concept, though. Shit, bitch. That's intimidating. Where are all the bees at? Ow! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh no. This is no bueno. I'm gonna die. I am going to die. I am going to die. Okay. That was not good. Give me your poopy. Okay, I just wanted some honey, and I didn't realize that my health was that low, so... not good. Anything interesting back here? Guess not. Let's look at our mappy poo. Alright, there's another path over here. So let's go try to take it. I have so many carrots. So many carrots. I forget, how do you make a trail mix again? I don't remember. It's like a stick and two cooked berries and something else. Can I make something with berries and carrots? I don't know. I mean, all of my meat is bad now. I need to find a freaking gear monsters so that way I can freaking get a fridge. So much food over here, it's redonk. You can relax. Alright, let's go back home. World 1. Okay. I didn't know that there were several worlds. Huh. Huh. Interesting. Very interesting. So, let's go back to that portal, maybe? Is that closer? Where will it take me? It'll take me over there. Where will that one take me? Will it take me right there? I don't know. Maybe I should just walk the rest of the way. Hola, sir. Or ma'am. I don't know which one you are. Okay, so no Pig King, unfortunately. Which, actually, not unfortunately, I don't really care. But whatevs. We Gucci, we Gucci. Okay, are you not in heat? Oh, no, you are. Okay. Okay, tab. We want to head that way. So let's go straight. I don't know if we're going to be able to get back to our camp in time before it's night. Because night is getting smaller and smaller. Okay, where am I? So let's turn this way. Where will this lead me? Wait. Let's go. I'm just gonna walk straight from here. It's not gonna be that far. And I need to sleep, so... Oh, look, a baby beefalo! Hi, baby! How are you? That's good. Are they aggressive around the babies? I don't remember, honestly. Okay, I don't know where I am right now. Okay, I guess just run through here, and I'll get to my base eventually. I just don't want to run into the spiders. God, every time I see the saving, I think it's nighttime. Yay! Okay, crop. Thank you. Eggplant. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's plant you. And let's plant you. Plant. Thank you. How is the food doing in here? Not very good. Let's do this. I'm gonna need to get some wood soon. Oh look, my berries are sprouting. Yay! How many berries do I have? Hold on one second. Okay, so it looks to me that I can, if I get that eggplant. Oh wait, it's over here. No, stop. Open the thing. If I get the eggplant. And I cook it. And I get some cooked berries. I should be able to make stuffed eggplant. Is that an invalid recipe? Should I not have cooked the eggplant? If fucked me. Bitch, can you not right now? Can you not light stuff on fire? That would be immensely appreciated. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna get your hunger up. Oh, fuck my ass. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Let's go ahead and fertilize this stuff. Wanted to sleep. Shit. Come on, grass farm. Do your thing. Okay, we're out. That's okay. That is okay. Okay. What if I explored past here? So I can go past here, but it looks like this is gonna be water all the way through. This looks like, I'm pretty sure it's water. Haven't gone up there. Haven't gone this way. And I've been up there, and I think this is pretty much water through here. Yeah, we need to explore. There's just a lot of water. It's an odd area. Hmm. Well, whatever. Well, I wonder if Tallbird's laid another egg yet. Do you have any more eggs for me, miss? Nope, stop. Oh, she does. Oh, she's going back to her nest. We're gonna try to steal that bitch. Take it! Run! Get away from me. Ooh, what's up there? I want to see what's up here. Get away! Oh wow, a lot of spiders. Like a lot. Holy moly, this thing goes on forever. Is there another biome vest here, or... Can you go away from me, please? Stop chasing me! Go away! Yeah, burn, bitch. Goodbye, I'm running away. Goodbye. Goodbye. Get away from me. Get away from me. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank the Lord. You're still in heat. What the fuck? Stop being in heat, you little bitches. Okay. This way. The day is so long now. And the night is so short. Must getting into like mid-summer. Has that thing turned into a level 3 yet? Oh, that's not the right one. The right one is over here. Level 3 is when you can collect their eggs. Replant it. I don't actually know yet. But I don't even want to know what tier. Oh, wait. It's gone. It burned. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. Well, we're back here. What did I want to come back here for? I don't even remember. Can I just put that here? Will it hatch? I've seen people hatching them, so. I don't actually know if that's a thing. Maybe it's not a thing in this game? Since I'm playing just the base game? Oh my gosh, have you guys seen the trailer for the new Don't Starve? It's pretty cool. It's called, like, Don't Starve Hamlet or something like that. And you pretty much, like, There's like civilized like pig towns. Like they actually live in like nice houses and like green lawns, and like you have to like survive in like the city, or and you can like branch off and stuff like that, which I think would be super cool. And then I saw another one called The Forge, which I kind of forget what that one was about, but yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to end the episode there. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked, please leave a like. And if you want to see more in the future, make sure you subscribe. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.